Pause a bit. Bring this up, this up. Hey, Life Swing. Or Life Sewing. Ha 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 ha. How you doing? How's the audio, by the way? Concede. Hooray! None. Ooh, a new character. What the hell is this? Fragile but powerful little flying lizard. Energy bolt. Single target. Projectile dealing high knockback damage. Damage will fly away from the current position. Cool. Alright, let's try this nerd.
I am Lava Man. Default deck.
Charge from damage to multiple enemies. Sweet, damage enemies in a line and knock them back. What was it? Oh, yeah. Flame NATO. Spin for 2.5 seconds, dealing damage. Alright, invulnerable. Cool. Magma Shield. Endure next hit and knock enemy back when triggered. Last five. Cool. Oh, hey, cool. Oh, hey, yeah, not going to be playing Children of Zodiac. Did you tune in, Lifesong, did you tune into some of our other streams where we're playing the game build? What show are you at? Okay. What happened to that one that I was just doing? Okay, yeah. Yeah, so in all honesty, the build hasn't changed much from that. It's been a lot of back-end work from when we were working on it. Like, getting the game architecture in place, getting it ready for the alpha build for the Kickstarter backers. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, so the build hasn't really changed at all. In any noticeable way. Get rid of that. Gain one mana, no thanks. Oh, pff, only one mana anyways. Cool thing, left sewing. Yeah, when I do stream the game, when I do stream cause, I'll mention it in the update. Jesus.
I'm gonna die. Hey everyone, how you doing?
Ooh.
What's this? Oh. Yeah, I need the healing. Alright. Ooh, nice. Nice, nice. Give me some of that. Everyone, yeah, so I'm playing Forced right now, Forced Showdown. It's a sequel. First game was Forced, but yeah, I played it at GDC, at the Mix at IGN's headquarters. It was pretty fun. I thought it'd be interesting to play. Especially because it has that card game element to it, so. Cool. Oh, sweet Jeebus. Else. Man, I'm dying. I need health bad. Ah, sweet Jesus. I need to change. The annoying thing is, I have no idea. Like, these are the consumables right here. There's arranged, you know, for controller in a diamond. But what's. Do they go clockwise from. 1, 2, 3, 4? Do they go 1, 2, 3, 4 counter? I have no fucking clue. Right. Well, let's just try something out. Yes. What? Oh, right, yeah, I wasn't paying attention. Time for honorable combat.
What? I thought I'd face through enemies.
Alright.
Cool. My bad.
A minor setback for our plucky contestant. I feel a second wind coming.
What? Once you finish your first program, as a small reward, I've given you enough gold for 5 free spins on the Wheel of Fortune. Free to play. In a paid game. Cool. Card then come. Cool. Scroll of Rainy Dagger. Sure. Flesh of Anger. Has anyone played the Force games before? Ooh, hooray! Oh wow, that's that's cool. Meh. I better be free. Ooh, rare. Health reduced by 10, 80% attack speed, 30% lifesteal, 2% movement, 2%. Oh, that's a alright. Sure. Whatever. I'll build a deck later. I don't like that guy. I feel like I can do much better this time. Alright. I'll do better. What are my boons? No boons. Okay, cool. I can do this. Hey, everyone's different this time. This is the guy I was doing? Oh! Okay. Oh, hey, cool! 2 whirly rats. Nice. Oh, wait, enemies are added. Alright, whatever.
Sticks and stones will break your bones.
I don't need this for now. Let's see, Flame Nail, that's pretty good. Reduces all cooldown. Ooh, Kid Kill. Nice, I'm gonna keep that. Sure, fine, whatever.
Play cards.
Oh shit.
You've lived long enough.
Sweet. Hey, everyone's being really, really quiet. I guess you're just kind of watching, listening. Yes. Alright, what was that again? Call 2 combat drones are airplay fire for 15 seconds. Aight. Increase your damage by 2 of the enemy kill. Ooh, neato. Cool beans. It's fun. I mean, I don't the feedback for when you're hit is very weak, I find. Nice. Let's go with this. What the hell was that? Ah, screw that.
I have no idea what hit me. Yeah. I sucked.
Alright, let's do it again. I can do this guy. I'm slowly learning him. But yeah, the... I don't like the cooldown. I don't like the... I mean, so I play a lot of action games, and this, the delay in between, I get it, it's... Let me just... Yeah, just that it's... It does not feel good, it's not a very good action game responsiveness. But whatever. Alright, let's take a jump. Attacks attract hit enemies towards you. Cool. Yes. This one. I don't care. What's this one? Yeah, sure, why not? Hey, look at my little dude. Hooray! Hey, Heidelbite. Never seen you in here before. Nope. I'm good. Is the last enemy.
Time to perish.
Hey, Heidelbites, are you one of our Kickstarter backers? Wait, I'm just playing forest. Ooh, what do I can do? Forest fire. I do kind of like that. It's not a bad upgrade. But I use this a lot. Where is it? Did it live? Nice. Ah, cool. Ah, thank you very much, Heido. Yeah, we're just just playing this. I didn't play like so Life Sewing was in here earlier asking if wanted to see the build, but there hasn't been much visible progress since the last time. So I didn't think it'd be a too interesting of a thing to show off. Pretty good. Yeah, I like that. As well. Okay, anyone else? What the hell was that?
Everything just exploded, frame rate dropped. I am dying so bad right now. Oof. Hey, Pudding. How you doing, man? How has your last week been? I was busy off at GDC. I can't pay... Okay, I'll do this. Damn, thankful, dude. Do I still have the little thing with me? A little floating thing, I don't know. Hi, Pudding, since you've played every single game. Have you played the forced games before? I want it to be your own option, not be forced into it. Yeah! I'm the best. That was a really bad joke, that was too forced. Yes. I'm so happy with myself right now. Yeah, like, so I mean, I don't think there's any multiplayer, but it looks like it has the potential for microtransactions. It's a paid game, but it's fun. It's fun. Like, I mean, right now I've only played two of the characters, and first one was like a ranged sorcerer or something. Was neat. This guy's kind of cool as well. Each character has. I think there are a total of four characters. Each character has four basic and three special abilities. Oh, shice. Okay, boss time. So like you see here, so you build a deck outside of battle, you gain decks or booster packs or whatever you, you build a deck for your guy. And yeah, so they have different, like, upgrades, so upgrades like this, spells, a one-time use. Reaction, 30% chance to cast Shock Nova, yes. So then all your little upgrades, stack up here, your consumables are here. Excuse me, I currently have a phone call. Just a second.
I'm in the middle of something. Can we talk later? I'm in the middle of something. No, not one bit. Okay, alright. Bye.
Hey, hope you enjoyed me talking to my mom. Alright, I'm gonna do Shock Helmet. Why not? And as neat as this is, I don't want to die because I'm at the boss. I don't want to start all over. What does this guy have? Stone prison, stones with dangerous beams. Cool. What is this? Magnetic weapon. Oh, these are the little X-Factors, I guess. Random X-Factors in battle. Let's do this. Boom. So much health. Where is he?
You've lived long enough. Time to perish.
What a chump. Yeah, hit a bite. It's fun, to be honest. I mean, if you like action, well, it's not really a roguelike. Just that if you die, you start over that dungeon. So you see up here, like when you do, because like this whole thing is wrapped in a, a sporting event, death sport type thing. So when you do each battle mission, I guess they're called missions, you go through a series of battle rooms, and then you fight the boss. I think it has a lot of potential. It's pretty fun to play so far. I'll be playing it for like an hour, huh? Yeah, for an hour more, I'll be playing it. Whatever, I'll deal with this later. It's cool. GC was good. Got some little bit of business done. I was able to meet up with friends. Friends I haven't seen in a long time, and I was able to, and I met some new people, which is always fun. Okay. Recent shard race prizes. Time Marine's got a bloopity blue. What is this? A boon. Ooh, choose a boon. Alright. Increase draw per health cool by 20%. Cool. Damage up 8%. Draw an extra card after you mulligan. I think you can reduce all damage. Ooh. I'm gonna do this because I don't get hurt. I'm too cool for school. Frank the Everliving. Yeah, but it was fun. It was great. Tiring as hell. So many events going on with this. Gain 1 mana for every 25 health missing when you enter card phase. Oh, 24%. Do you have any games? I didn't get to see too many games because I was a little bit busy. I posted a little bit about it in the the Kickstarter update. I'm good. I don't need this for now. Sumer, and it was cool. It was fun. It was just like kind of it was very much like a real-time board game, and playing competitive multiplayer against people, and it was a fun thing. I enjoyed it. Played a bit of the Morning Men. Morningmen.com, and it was interesting, a very beautiful art style, but it was JRPG style combat, not a JRPG at all, that turn-based combat, not really exploration, but a story was delivered like in comic book type style of talking heads and such. And you click different options to make different dialogue choices. Alright, I'll play through a bit, and then I'll go back to talking. Why can't I move? It was Sumer, S-U-M-E-R. It's like this Mesopotamian game, setting game, and it was cool. Alright. Sure, gain 2 random,
wait for this to run out. Yeah, so that other game I was talking about was Morning Men. Yeah, Pudding. What's your question? Like, morning as in, like, good morning. Which game? This one? Or which game are you talking about? Oh, jeez. So I didn't go to that. The Microsoft party. I did not go to that, but it's so fucking stupid that it happened. That, like, Microsoft fucked up and made that. Like, because, yes, I was talking to some of my friends as they were going to that, as they were going to that Women in Gaming's luncheon that Microsoft held that very day. Ran into them in the hotel lobby, and it's just like, are you kidding me? Oh, that's nice. So stupid. And, yeah, it's, like, I mean, we're in a different age in the game industry that, like, yeah, that there is a problem with gender diversity. I mean, there's a big problem with diversity in general, especially in Western games industry. The India, obviously, not many white people there. But it would be nice if, when Indian studios in India get more experience, and because they're mostly outsourcing stuff, and, like, in China as well. When they get more experience, they'll be able to be the leads of projects. They'll be able to drive and be the lead studio on a project. That'd be cool. But that'll come with time. I'm positive about that. Because right now they're in Asia and India, well, Asia. They're doing a lot of outsourcing, so they're gaining the skills. But not enough experience to lead projects, so they get a lot, like Ubisoft would send a lot of, like, Montreal or France people to lead the projects. That'd be great if they had control over that project on their own. Diversity. We have a huge problem with a lack of diversity in the Western games industry. And, like, yeah, events like this, and you see a lot of the comments from women, is, like, they don't feel welcome. It sends, like, a really strong message about, like, yeah, women are eye candy. Women are not to be developers. You're the entertainment. And that's horrible. That is completely not true. But it's the narrative that we as an industry are selling, or portraying. And, yeah, so that's disgusting that party... That type of entertainment was at the party. I'm glad they got called out on it. And it's especially stupid, like, what was it, last year, NVIDIA's party for this one was not that great either. It was still ornamental women, but it was not overly sexualized like the Microsoft one. Not saying it's better, it just is not as shit. NVIDIA last year apparently had a really sexist entertainment at the party. Then there was 2013 when the IGDA party had, like, go-go girls and everything, which is like, what the fuck are you doing? You're the IGDA. You should know better than this. But not to say excuses it one bit, but corporations like that, big corporations like that, They tend to, like, it's a real case of, like, what's the expression, left hand not talking to the right? Like, Microsoft, the games division, Phil Spencer's in charge of it, but a lot of shit is delegated, you know? Of, like, yeah, there's the Xbox division, then there's the contracting out, probably, to do the party management. Yes, someone in Microsoft okayed it, but it wasn't Phil Spencer that okayed it, because that doesn't go up that high. Oh, hey, Darth Sani. Oh, sorry, I've been just kind of talking about this. Hey, Darth, I'm going to be streaming until 9 p.m. Eastern Time. So that's 1 hour more. And apparently snow Thursday in Montreal. Cool. All right, let's do this. Yeah, fuck your face. What was that thing right there? It was a flashing thing. Hey, you in Montreal, Hito?
Hey, Darth.
Ah, the stalling that keeps going on with controller. Like, this game's in early access, I think. It's a beta. Well, early access, come on. So a little bit buggy when it comes to, controller. Ah, cool. I'm glad you think so, Pudding. Seriously? That was it? Okay. Man, I really need healing right now. Okay, it's past midnight. Where are you in? Where are you at? Well, yeah, Force was pretty cool. Oh, shite. Heal? Alright. No, I have not played the first game. Like, I have this, I was given this code by the devs, because I played their game back at, during GDC. Okay, yeah. Ah, Germany. Hey. Hey, any other Germans in the house? Say hey to Darth. But yeah. So, the whole narrative, Hito, of, the game is that it's a, like a competitive sport, like a blood sport type of thing. So these cameras, like, you know, it's being broadcast out, and you know, they have like Twitch integration and stuff, which is cool because it fits the narrative of being broadcast. Yeah, so those are like, you know, camera bots taking pictures of the action. Boom. Healing. Okay, that was easy. But Forced is out though. I mean, it's an early access, but you can buy it, right, Darth? Oh wait, is it not out? Wait a minute. Should I not be showing this? Just a second. Sorry, guys. Oh shit, I'm not supposed to be streaming this. Wait, what? Okay, yeah, I'm...